two, three. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. All right. Hello, everyone. Matthew here, and welcome back to Skyrim.
Yes, Skyrim.
It's been a while. I have things to talk about, mostly. I did move into my new apartment. I have started my next semester, meaning instead of me doing videos now that I went to streaming, I did not have a backlog of videos to upload, so you wouldn't even notice my time away. Yeah. And yeah, so, Joyce. Oh, I missed you. But I heard there was an update. So, keeping along with that update. Settings, display. Audio, gameplay. Oh shit, fuck. Well, next time I stream, I'll have the better graphics. I don't know. Steam didn't decide to download. It wasn't in my few downloads. Fucking thing.
I'm right behind you.
I've missed you so much.
You lead, I'll follow.
Oh, man. Anyways.
Hello, I am Polypicopus. Welcome to the land of scrotometers.
Doesn't he just look like he eats ass for days? Yeah, anyways. The reason I have been gone, I started a new semester at college, and yes, I already said that. What am I doing, first of all? Give a luck talk. Where is that at? Oh my god, maps. It's been a while. Been too long. Far too long. You would like the fast travel? No, I wish to teleport quickly. Anyways, I'm also testing the new fucking stuff. Okay. I remember this. Last time I was here, I accidentally tried might have possibly fucked this quest because I thought it'd be a good idea to steal from the guy.
Huh?
Alright. Do not know if he's still angry.
When the top level was built, no more could be placed. It was and is the maximal apex.
Maximum apex. Are you gonna...
Yeah, ah, the box contains the heart. Ah, the essence of a god. I have the Dwemer.
I don't give a shit, dude. Touch it.
The Daedric Prince of the Unknown, Hermaeus Mora. I thought he in time. But he won't reveal how to open it. Give it quickly. Extraordinary. I see it now. The ceiling structure interlocks in the tiniest fractals. Dwemer blood can loose the hooks, but none alive remain to bear it. a panoply of their brethren could gather to form a facsimile. A trick. Something they did not anticipate. No, not even them. The blood of Altmer, Bosmer, Dunmer, Falmer, and Orsimer. The elves still living provide the key. Bear you hence this extractor. It will drink the fresh blood of elves. Come when its set is complete.
I don't need to harvest. Oh. Why am I doing this for you? Why does this guy suck so much? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck is that? 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 What the fuck? What the fuck did you do, you stupid
son of a
bitch?
How long will it be sung? My feet were set upon the rock.
What the fuck?
It turned to mud and drew me down.
Is that Jesus Christ? What the fuck? That ain't doing nothing. Okay, Fandle. It's just you and me. Now then. Oh, I don't want to do it. It makes so fucking bad.
Come closer. Bask in my presence.
What the actual fuck did I do?
I am Hermaeus Mora. I am the guardian of the unseen and knower of the unknown. I have been watching you, mortal.
Mortal, please. I can die and come back.
Most impressive. Your continuing aid to Septimus renders him increasingly obsolete. He has served me well, but his time is nearing its end. Once that infernal lockbox is opened, he will have exhausted his usefulness to me.
Awesome.
When that time comes, you shall take his place as my emissary. What say you? Indeed. Speak with me when the box has been opened and all shall be revealed.
They just give you shit. If you say no, it ends up being bad for you. Alright. If I do get to kill him. Hello, Maddie. How are you doing today? Now then. Harvest Orc, Farmer, Elf, Highwood. Why? How does one harvest blood? Well, you're someone. I'm kidding. So this seems like a quest that I do over a while. shove a pickle up your ass. I highly doubt that, and I highly want some proof. Now, why can't I... Oh, it's Y to jump. Okay, anyways. Nope, cat. Nope, meow. Okay, no. Okay, sweet Jesus almighty. I guess it's just... Oh, no. Let's just go to Whiterun for now. So I may figure out what I am doing. Jesus, take the wheel. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. Oh, fuck, why am I dying? Oh, I let it go. I hit a fucking tree. You get to heaven, then you talk to Jesus like, why didn't you take the wheel? Bitch, you kidding me? They didn't have cars when I was alive? You dumbass motherfucker. I ain't taking no goddamn wheel. I didn't take no driving test. You stupid son of a bitch. Thank you. I'm always beautiful.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Oh, Dawn Guard.
Empire Hunters or something. Zombie. In the old fort near Riften. Might be in the joint.
Dragonborn, Trinity restored me, Carlisle. Oh. No. Investigate the god leader. Ooh. No. Which quest should I do? Oh, look at my beautiful beard. Do you think I need the gear to fly? Oh, Dawnguard. Dawnguard. Yes, much Dawnguard. Death. Go have a drink with Banner Mayor and update this mod. Thank you, Courier. Fuck miscellaneous. I guess we're doing this, harvesting blood. But where do I find High Elf, Wood Elf, Dark Elf, and Falmer? I'll do that later.
Myself.
Missing in action? I do miss in action. In action, I do miss. Blue Palace or Abandoned Shaka? Abandoned Shaka. Yes. Abandoned Shaka. Shaka! Missing in action. Do missing in action. Okay, I'll do that right now. Since somebody decided. Is that a sex joke? What? What? That's a funny. Shaka. Oh, I didn't turn on my music equipment. I should have done that. That makes some cool music. Anyways. What quest am I doing? Forbidden Legend, and you said do missing in action. Okay. If there comes a way marker on my thing, is there a way marker? And now I have a bigger problem. Don't want to touch you right now.
Dragon! The dragon! Tiger! Ah, fucker! Son of a bitter! Skyrim crasher!
Oh, fuck me in the face. you always miss in action. Is that a sex joke? Funny. One second. I'm going to relaunch. Synchronizing mods. Hang on. Finish synchronizing. Install the memory shorting mod. Jesus Christ. Is there a memory shorting mod? How does this memory shorting mod work? Yeah, shorting. That's what I said. Shorting, not sorting.
Oh, Jesus, Daedric Ox. My ox. Skyrim. Doku Cabana. Low video output. Oh, shit. Shit.
Video shorting mod. Now that sounds something useful. Does the video memory shorting mod do something? Does it like make it run smoother, or load faster, or? Yeah, really. Remind me later because I just launched the game. What
quest are what quest are fucker?
What was it? Missing in action. Find Farlaya. Meet Farlaya in her home. Is Farlaya that lady with the thing? How do I sprint? Sprint. 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 Sprint.
Welcome to our home.
Mother, what's the meaning of this? Who have you brought into our home?
Adelstein, put that down!
Shit.
He's here to help us find...
Wait. Hello. Items. No.
Magica. Stretcher. Call of Dragon.
Fight, but actually, I should probably put it on this one just for now.
How do we know he's not spying for the Battleborn?
If only you could help bring my son back to me. I can... My husband, you should ask him a...
Okay,
well, that and maybe those... Head up the steps from the market. Thorold's... He's afraid... Please help Alvestine if you... Thorold's just... He's afraid of being taken as well. So he hasn't left the house.
A black person
All
in our home?
All he talks about is Thorold.
Please, tell me...
Please help Alvestine if you
Your
can.
Your character is black. Why
Something
the fuck are you
has
black?
To be done, or we're all going to lose our minds. Thorold, he's afraid. Please help Alvestine.
We can't
if
trust
you can.
Anyone. Who knows
Something
what
has
do
to be done,
or
we're all going. I can't take. My husband, you should ask him. Well, that. Don't even. They. Grey Mane. Now that's a name fills you with pride. We've
All
got
right,
boots
mother.
In Whiterun. Can I help you?
You can So, you're here
can
to
I
help
you? Yes, absolutely.
My brother Thorald, he was finding... But he's... I'd go and search... So I need someone to find that proof for me. The battle... Their connection... They knew Thorald's...
Okay,
locked him up
well,
someplace
okay.
to get... Anything... They'd be hiding it, but you might be able to butter them up enough to lower their guard.
Yeah, have you seen my face? Look at that. The scrotometers.
Boost! Boost!
Okay, where am I going?
No, better. Oh shit. Fuck nugget. I pick a lock at the. I fuck lock it.
So you're black. I'm not black, I'm a cat. The bandolier mod is the best. Oh. Okay, we're going up. Not going up.
Oh,
hey, it's not like we're sneaking around anywhere. Why don't you shut the fuck up? Ooh, actually. What do you think I got? Yeah. I'll take that. Awesome. How the fuck did you not get seen?
Can a man have a bit of privacy?
You don't see nothing. Fly away!
Kaka!
You see nothing? You see nothing?
Boost!
There's
someone there.
Oh shit!
You never should have come here.
Why are they hurting each
Somebody
other?
Hurt me.
You win. I submit.
You see nothing?
Why does it always fucking happen to me, mate?
Yeah!
Oh,
we're expecting that.
This isn't gonna work. Dude, don't do it. I am Thane, bitch. Oh, this is gonna end any other way. Kill me. I want you to kill me. Thank you.
Your Ganjit is Black Asian. Yes. Yes. Oh, fuck it. No. Go to map. What map? Faster travel anywhere. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Get dude. I wish there was like an anti-aggro mod where I just push a button where they stop and just basically shut the fuck up.
I didn't mean to. How dare you attack Bully Picopus? Okay, I load save.
I load saber. Load. I load the save.
You what are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know.
Bitch, I'm fucking eat your sword. How dare you? Hold on. Hold on. Huh? You. Come back here. You dare mock the polypetropus? Where'd that little fuck nugget go? I will eat your fucking scrotum, kid. No one's old enough to eat a scrotum. You whore, you come here, Lord. I'm sorry, no, not Lord. Save, scave, scave, save, scave. You, how dare you? Now then.
Why are they hurting each other? Help me, mommy, help me, help me. Oh my god.
Someone do something.
Holy shit, is he killing the kid?
Yes. Die, damn you!
Leave me alone!
Oh my god.
I not cannot fast good enough, are you? I'll have your head.
Where are you going? Why don't you stay with me?
Leave me alone!
Stay with me for a little while. Hurry! She's right here. She basically raped me.
No way!
You gonna disrespect me again, babe? Ooh, free arrow. Oh, steel. Never mind.
Take this whore. Take the whore.
Leave me alone!
Shut the fuck up, you little bear. I will fuck you in the mouth. Nobody's too small for Captain Kali Kekokos' cock. I will fucking shit in your mouth. I will fucking eat you. How dare you?
Die, damn you.
Die. Somebody slice that little whore's throat. Slice it. In fact, I put the weapon away.
I didn't think
it was you who convinced the Jarl to trap the dragon in the keep. And by easement, it actually worked.
Son of a bitch, I fucked up. You, Yakmil, to fuck yourself. You, go fornicate with your dog. You're all bitches. You're all fucking whores. How dare you? Where the fuck am I going? Fanny, already the fuck up here?
I don't know what the fuck's happening. Are you kidding me? You, bitch. I got shit. Yo.
Do you? I knew it. So, Northwatch. I'll do when. Thorald can't be left to those. Monsters.
Yes, because we all know how stealth
what?
Missions go.
You're very well. I'll give you a chance, but if you can't do it, I will.
Okay, bitch. Highlight real worthy. Highlight real worthy? No, real worthy. Yes. Hold on.
It's fucking cold in here. Oh, Jesus. Why did I turn it down to fucking 72? I'm sitting here in my fucking underwear, playing fucking video games. Time to put shorts on, damn it. Oh, it's so cold.
Should I put shoes on? I do not know. Where the fuck am I going?
Oh, you fucking shitting me, mate. Are you fucking shitting me? I'm going all the way the fuck up here. All the way in the fucking corner of the fucking goddamn map. Son of a bitch. Do I even have a horse? I bet you I don't even have a horse. I had to take a shit, what I miss. Well,
Fuck if I know. It says there's two people watching. Why is there only two people watching? Come on, dudes. So if there's two people watching and there's only one person chatting, who the fuck's lurking? Does it count you? No, I'm streaming. It doesn't count. Oh shit, 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 shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. Is that an ancient dragon? Dragon. Fuck, shit, doors. Wait. Shouts. Dragon run, dragon run, dragon run, dragon run. That one? Yes, be my whore. Bitch ass dragon red, you land your bitch ass. Vandal, you know what to do. Son of bitch. Fire resist? Maybe. Items? Potions. Fire resist? $5 says I don't have it. You know what? No, I'm not running. Bitch. Give me my potions. Healing. Going to die.
Scat him, bitch. Scat him.
You see this? Now I quick save before game crash. Save. White run. Save over this, please. Should I take something? Yes, yes, yeah. Yeah, I'll take it all. Yeah, I'm fine. You.
Let's I'm talk. Right behind you.
Trade
what do you want me to carry?
No, I need to take some shit from me.
because everyone just needs baskets. Yes. What's that under? It's not under potions, it's not under food, it's not under books, it's not under keys, it's probably under misc. It's under my ass. That's... okay. There they are. I will give you this. And you can hold it!
Lead on.
I shall lead on. Where the fuck I was going. Time to do the Skyrim style. AKA Arrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
right there. No turns. Walking straight. I no move. I hit one button. It's under your ass.
That's something that the world would like to see. An entire dragon under your ass. Or just your ass in general.
Fuck you, God. God. Fuck you, God. No, God escapes from Bali because of his eye. I am the scrotometer and you have the delicious food. Oh, yes.
Oh, in the bottle.
Yeah! You can buy a dragon dildo online. I highly doubt that.
Take that though.
This imperial armor is damn heavy.
No shit, you're also fucking walking in the goddamn cold. Dude, you guys are badasses. Yeah, because everyone wants to see full metal leather armor in the middle of fucking winter.
Only in America.
No whole shot, you can.
The most broken thing in the world.
Let me walk down the side of a fucking mountain in 2 seconds. Yes.
Did that tree just glitch out? Did I see that right?
I'm looking at my monitor watching the screen. See if that tree actually did just glitch the fuck out. Proof.
I'm gonna go to fight. Okay. Here's how we play this. We go in loud, quiet, and boss as fuck. Deal? Deal. We do all things.
Sweet Jesus. Okay. Let's see what I can do. $5. One shot, one kill. Right now. There you go. That's perfect. A little bit more. Really. Kashita. Going there. Oh, we're doing this without bloodshed. I forgot about that. Okay, what if I go into... Wait, don't I have like an ability to make myself invisible? Skills. No. Well, actually. Skills.
Let me jump in the air real quick.
Speed, pickpocket, sneak.
A snake. Fucking little snake. Assassin blade. No. Lightfoot. Won't trigger pressure blades. Oh, that'd be funny. Fuck it.
Halt!
Yes.
That's privileged information. Now, move along. Are you joking? Even if we had a... Now I suggest you turn around and go back the way you came. Until next time.
How can I get in there? First we cause a distraction, then we move him for the kill, after he's dead. First we run away. Second,
you'll make a fine run, cat!
You dare call me cat?
You know who I am?
This was mistake. This was mistake. This was mistake.
This what you want? I'll end your miserable life! You'll make a fine run, cat!
Okay. I'm gonna start. I'm gonna add potions to my health. And I'm gonna murder everybody. Okay. Stealth mission perfect. Why did I not save before I went in? Son of a bitch. That's something that I could do to make myself invisible, right? Magic, maybe. Shouts. No. Storm. No. Is there anything that can make me invisible? where I won't get detected easily.
Never should have come here.
Coming the other way. Watch the other last time. Oh yeah. Doesn't anybody hear a hoe?
Is someone
over here?
Wrong show. Wrong show. I don't have fire to get.
To safety as soon as possible.
Ah. Let's move. Yeah, complete the mission now. Okay. This is not gonna go well. Oh, sweet shit. What the fuck did I just do? Hidden. I do that. What if I go to items, potions, and then what's it called? Yes.
Guess I was just hit. What was that?
Come on.
Over here.
Blood, yes. Also, maybe thief stone. That's good to know.
Alcohol?
Oh, they're empty.
Yay!
Oh, these fuckers like to drink. Damn. The fucker just got gold laying around. I'll take that. I'll take that. Before I go in here, let's quick save right quick.
quick save?
Yeah, I'm thinking quick save. Save. Just a quick save. Just a little quickie quick save. Yes.
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Is someone there?
You're dead.
He's gonna fuck you guys up. You don't even know.
No!
Dude, you're gonna get fucked up. You don't even know.
Enough! This ends now. Teach you to mess with me. Huh?
Mercy! Over here.
I shall fuck you all.
Teach you to mess with me.
Oh, you're.
You can't beat me. Never should have come.
Quick save. Save. Yeah, we're doing this very sneakily instead of doing the berserker way like I usually do. Okay. That. I also installed a mod that made books waitlist because knowledge is never something you should run out of.
I'm right behind you. All right, what is it? What do you need?
Jesus. Go get him, dude.
Victory shall be mine.
Oh, nothing. Jesus. Chest. Gold. Damn. Damn. Alright. Going this way. I need you to do something.
I'm right behind you. Alright, what is it? What do you need? Okay, got it.
Let's see if there's anything up there.
Dead.
Oh yeah.
Aha! Found you.
That's all you got.
Yes. Comet kind of slowed down.
Teach you to mess with me.
Here, the eye will close in 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3, and closing is hidden. I am hidden.
I was sure I heard something.
I bet you were.
What? Someone will suffer for this injustice. Huh? No more. I yield.
Shut the fuck up.
If it is, fuck.
Nothing here after all. Is someone there?
No.
Aha!
Oh shit!
Maybe we should go to magic. Maybe we should go to shouts. And then call of valor.
One castle!
Maybe Smeagol.
That's the best you can do.
Which I can do better. But you look at your face. There's an arrow in your fucking mind. I don't really think I can put them in loot positions because, you know, YouTube. I can't really have them naked either.
I shall sing of thee in Sovngarde. Can't hide from me.
Awesome sword, dude.
I'll end your miserable life. It's nothing.
Yeah.
Esther.
Good job. I believed in you. I cannot hear you. The game is drowning you out.
Well then, let us try this. Alt-tab. And we are going to turn that microphone gain up to this right here. How's that working for you?
Is that better for you? Yes, yes. Test, test. 1, 2, 1, 2.
Test. Oh, he's sneaking. No, go that way.
Dude, he got fucked. You think these guys like died happy? No.
Now, what are you doing? What do you think you're doing?
Oh shit.
I'll spare you for now.
Okay.
I never thought we need to get to safety as soon as possible. Let's move. Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
After I take whatever's in this chest. Shut up, and let me take this. Huh, okay. Hang on, I guess that's just dead corpse. I don't want to take a skull, it's kinda fucked up.
But I'm a fucked up person.
You gonna come? Ah, nice and clear. Well, thank you. I hope to be as clear as possible whenever I do stream for my peoples in the club, you know? Dude, you gonna come or not?
Let's get out of here, fast as we can. I'm not sure. They wanted... I think they... I gave them no such pleasure. Gods,
you gave them so much pleasure.
I wish I could... Now, thanks to you, I needn't worry anymore. Let's go, let's go.
If we go back the way we came, we wouldn't get hit, would we?
We heading out? Let's get going.
Tweedledee, there's Tweedledum. I probably stole his armor. Alright, so I have good news and bad news. The good news is you're free. The bad news is I didn't kill anybody outside. So, yeah. Maybe we should find another way out? No? Quest marker? Okay, if I fast travel, does he fast travel with me? So like, if I get outside the door and I fast travel to where I'm supposed to be, would he teleport with me? Maddie? Since you're the only one actually here talking to me.
Are you ready?
Let's get out of here, fast as we can.
Nice hammer.
No, okay, good to note. Dark Elves, also known as Dumner, whatever. He wouldn't. I'm very sure he wouldn't. You're very sure. But, oh, I didn't fucking save before I left.
Where are you?
We're just in the trailer. He has it, don't worry, let's go.
I'm getting out of here.
Oh, I just get to talk to him?
I cannot thank you enough for rescuing me from this place.
Okay, yeah, shut up.
I suspect I'd never again see the light of day otherwise.
Come on, I can just get
but why would you risk your life for me? A stranger. Of course. I should have known. A wise decision. They'll go look. I... our best hope. But would you do? I thank you again, friend. You've given me my life back.
Okay. Now I can fast travel home and this fucktard will follow me. Oh, there it is.
My turn.
Ugh. Oh, Jesus! Help! Lion!
A fight!
I'm going to die. This is how I die. Items? Potions? Stamina? Yeah. Back? Map? Can I fast travel now? No, take that off. Remove it. Let me go home. Like, literally anywhere right now. Boom. If you waited an hour after you did that, he might... I don't want to care. It's already done. Skyrim City has a Hall of the Dead dedicated to him. Cool. Is he like the dead god?
Spooky, scary skeletons come creeping down your spine. And so does the come from my dick into your mouth sometimes.
One day, I fucked up time and time again. Spooky. Oh shit. Okay. Now we thundered.
Be careful!
Move, bitch. Fugly ass motherfucker.
Hang on, guys. Oh, Jesus. What's up, bitch? Get out of my way.
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you.
Bitch, I won't. Do you want to do this again?
You are my elder.
You don't even want to know. You do want it. You want something in your mouth, but still. You don't even want it. You. Whore, stop walking around.
It's a shame, isn't it?
Please tell. Is he? You've saved. What? After all this, I can't even see him? How do I know you're telling me the truth and not just what I want to hear? For it bears aloft next summer's seeds.
Okay, is the
That's
god
my boy.
Of life and death,
so it's true then.
Him or opposed
For
to
now, it's enough to know that he's alive.
He decides to bring out,
I can find peace in that.
He decides to bring
Thank
every
you, dear
being
friend.
Into the world.
You've and given me back my son.
Okay.
I'd head to Yorland, forge the. Why don't you take it? We can always make another for the day when this war ends and Thorold.
What do I get?
No, it's enough for me to know that he's out there
Spare
somewhere. And not
beggar.
Locked up like some animal in a cage.
Cool.
You take care of yourself now.
What did she give me? Weapons? Yeah. Blah, blah, blah. Blah. Ew. Okay, this is a damage 37 bow. Anything better than damage 37, damage 29? Nope. Still ancient lord. Alright. However, he is majorly worshipped by the Imperials. However, you, same. Yeah. Fuck long swords. Anyways, what quest shall I do next? Well, I got that elf's blood. What elf? Dark elf. Farmal blood.
And orc blood. That'll be, that's like a thing. Don't want to do the dragon word. I've been attacked by a group of people claiming to be the name. No, I'm not going to do that DLC yet either. Trainer restored. No, I don't want to do that yet. Until I'm level 32. And I, so that way the armor I get from Carlia is maxed out. Under Safiel, the one god. No stone unturned. Become a full member of the Thieves Guild. Yeah. It'll never show up on the map though. Only when I'm near it. Level up, yeah. Magicka health. Stamina. Okay. Roll that 210. Awesome. Sneak. Light armor? Ooh, oh. Quick draw. Almost. No. 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 Quick shot. I could do this. Chance of a critical hit does 25% more damage. Bow does twice as much damage. Or I could save up for this thing. Oh no, not the stones of Brazil. You'll need a walkthrough for that, son. I'm good. I'll probably get it already. What do you think I should level up? Archery or sneak? I can sneak. I don't do daggers. Voice crack, wow. More trigger pressure plates. What I want is actually this. Yeah. Lockpicking? Nah. Pickpocket. Speech, alchemy, illusion. No, I don't do magic. Smithing? Do I need this? The armor block.
By Rin Aido. By Rinzoio.
I don't get it. I think I'll just hold on to it until something happens. Okay, so now that that's done, currying up miscellaneous, no. No. For an attempt to make another copy. Go enchanting. No. I'm not gonna enchant shit, that's just weird. Seriously, what can I do? It's this way. What? Yeah, I guess I can go on a field trip. I wish they would have an expansion. Like, look at all this over here. There's something over here that it's not showing you. What happens if I travel too far out of bounds? Does this place still hate me?
Oh.
Reach of years and years ago. Cool. I guess I'm doing this quest. You go into a flat land and water. Cool. Can I get past like this? Because usually Bethesda will put up an invisible wall, or they'll just straight up just throw a big ass monster or dragon that's kind of hard to kill. And by kind of hard to kill, I mean like it'll get down to half health and it'll one shot you. Kind of health. Kind of thing. So yeah.
Wait.
You don't know me. I don't owe you anything. Suck my dick. Please, just suck my dick. This Cryodil? So that's probably... there probably is ways to get through, but this doesn't really check all those things. What is Cryodil? Like a cold dick. Or a pickle and a butt. Never mind. Okay. You're going this way. Yes. We're going this way into a dungeon. Going in. Cyrodiil. Oh, Cyrodiil. Yeah. I knew that.
Disenchant. Uncle Calselmo.
What is it, nephew? Can't you see I'm trying to think here?
I just wanted to know if you needed anything.
Dwarven bow armors.
No, nothing. Nothing at all.
Are you sure?
Stop bothering me, I can't.
Later.
Good to see Skyrim still has... Oh, that's right. Now, you're supposed to get something for your trouble, aren't you? How about some gold? So you wish to master the arcane arts.
Cool. You.
What? Oh, goodbye.
Huh? What?
I'm Calselmo's nephew. I help him around the laboratory.
The hall with the Imperial race and the Imperial Tower, which divines came down, where the divines came down. So the Imperials are basically like the good shit, aren't they? Oh, motherfucker, I know what this place is. Yeah. I hate this place. That's why I left. I left in a hurry because I didn't want to do this shit. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. You gram no, you know eat. What? You $30 a gram, you know eat. I don't really need no grams at the moment. I'm more of a pound kind of guy, because, you know. Apparently, I haven't been in here. It's been a different save. Jesus Christ, why is everything so fast? Yeah, this is where that giant fucking spider is, isn't it? There it is. And then we need the giant fucking arachnid. Yeah. Okay. Like that. One more. Oh, that's a good fight, dude. Yeah, good talking to you. Thank you. Excuse me, dude. Hey. Cool, I'll take that. Awesome, yeah. Noclazil. I did that. No, I remember what happened. I went through this entire thing, I did the mission, but then I died at the very end and it didn't save. Then I quit the game. Yeah. You can die also. And you strafe. Let's just straight up do the thing that I need to do. Unyearly voice. And I killed my best friend. I deserve to die. Also deserve to load because I'm not gonna lose him more than twice. Before anything save, hurry before autosave, hurry before autosave. Oh shit, 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 shit. Load. Okay, yeah. Yeah, yep. Mm-hmm. Alright, we save here. This is where we final save. We will final save here. Save. Yes. Awesome. One, Kasuo! What happens if I just run through here as fast as I can? Hey guys, hey, how's everybody doing? Yeah, everybody doing good? Quarters, yeah, we're just gonna run through this thing, yay! Let's see how far I get. I'll load it back to the main load. Oh no, we're just... No, oh no, I'm falling. Oh, he hit me. Oh no. Oh no, they all spawned in the exact same spot. Whatever shall I do? I have nothing to do. Don't attack them. Wait, let's just use some potions. Items, potions. Oh my god, minor health, holy shit, healing, oh my god, and he's not around, oh, and he blitzkrieg, and he adds another potion. Oh shit, good disease, yeah. Restoration, I don't fucking know. Skooma. Skooma. Health regeneration. Yeah, let's just start running now. Oh shit. Oh shit. Wait. Items. Potions. But yeah, they fucking killed me at the very last second as I was handing like him the note and I died. So yeah, fuck it. Whatever. Load. Not seven. Yes. Yes, death indeed. Death, much wow, yes. Anyways, I'm going to do the official thing, and firstly, just... Alright.
Thank you all so much for watching. I am Bully Picklepuss, and my bitch Fanny. Thank you. Theater Scrotum says farewell. Yes. You don't know how you got these scars? Bitch had a condom on. Anyways,
thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully you have a good day. I have shit to do tomorrow. And yeah, I will try to upload more videos than I can. I do have a little bit of a backlog. I might be able to do just a small teensy bit, but I do indeed hope to upload more and stream more when I can, considering right around the corner we do have a Thanksgiving break coming up, and I do hope to stream or record at least maybe a lot of videos. And yeah, no set number, just so I can upload. I will be compiling my GTA footage, all of it, because I recorded it not last summer, but the summer before that, or last summer actually. No, yeah, not last summer, but the summer before that, I recorded all of GTA. I'm going to compile it all into a super, super, super long movie and just upload it normally, so that way I don't have to deal with it anymore. And if it gets taken down because of tits or something, I'll just edit it again, re-upload it, and yeah, we'll see what happens. But anyways, thank you all so much for watching. This has been Matheny playing Skyrim with Bully Picklepuss and Fanny, episode 21. Let's play episode 21, you know. Check, subscribe, hit that like button, you know, just social, fuck my mouth, how's that sound? Don't click the dislike button, fuck it, everything. I'm gonna go drink bleach or something, and yeah, I will hopefully see you guys whenever, and this shadow is pissing me the fuck off. Fuck you, lamp. Anyways, thank you all. TTFN.